Archangel?
Shepard, I thought you were dead.
Garrus, what are you doing here?
Just keeping my skills sharp. A little target practice.
You okay?
Been better, but it sure is good to see a friendly face. Killing mercs is hard work, especially on my own.
What are you doing out here on Omega?
I got fed up with all the bureaucratic crap on the Citadel. Figured I could do more good on my own. At least it's not hard to find criminals here. All I have to do is point my gun and shoot.
How'd you manage to piss off every major merc organization in the Terminus systems?
It wasn't easy. I really had to work at it. I am amazed that they teamed up to fight me. They must really hate me.
Since when did you start calling yourself Archangel?
It's just a name the locals gave me for all my good deeds. I don't mind it, but please, it's just Garrus to you.
Well, we got here, but I don't think getting out will be as easy.
No, it won't. That bridge has saved my life, funneling all those witless idiots into scope. But it works both ways. They'll slaughter us if we try to get out that way.
Just waiting doesn't seem like a good option. Got any other suggestions?
This place has held them off so far. And three of you, I suggest we hold this location, wait for a crack in their defenses, take our chances. It's not a perfect plan, but it's a plan.
How'd you let yourself get into this position?
My feelings got in the way of my better judgment. It's a long story. I'll make you a deal. You get me out of here alive, and I'll tell you the whole damn thing.
If we fight as a team, we'll hold them off.
You're right. Their numbers won't help them in here anyway. Let's see what they're up to. Looks like they know their infiltration team failed. Take a look. Scouts. Eclipse, I think.
More than scouts. One less now, though.
Indeed. We better get ready. I'll stay up here. I can do a lot of damage from this vantage point. You can do what you do best. Just like old times, Shepard. Let's give these bastards it's everything we've got.
Allied force casualty.
want something done properly. All right, let's see how you handle this, Archangel. Go!
Online!
Sending out the heavy mix.
That problem should take care of itself.
You're kicking ass, Shepard. They barely touched me. And we got Jareth in the process. I've been hunting that little bastard for months.
Why were you after him?
He's been shipping tainted Ezo all over Citadel space. Half the goods I seized back at CSEC came from his team here on Omega. I took out a big shipment a while back and killed his top lieutenant in the process. Not surprised he decided to work with the other mercs after that.
We've still got Blood Pack and Blue Suns left. Think we can make a break for it?
Maybe. Let's see what they're up to. They've reinforced the other side, heavily, but they're not coming over the bridge yet. What are they waiting for?
Yeah, that sounded bad.
Damn it! They breached the lower level. Well, they had to use their brains eventually. You'd better get down there, Shepard. I'll keep the bridge clear.
Let's split up two and two. Keep one of my team here.
You sure? Who knows what you'll find down there?
I never could.
devil. What happens if I take both? Place our enemy safe, so I'm going to say this.
Good point. I'll keep them with me.
All right, you better get going.
How do I get to the basement?
Go down a level. The basement door is on the west side of the main room behind the stairs. I'll radio directions if you need help, but you've got to get down there quick. Good luck.
Weapons.
Before they can get through.
Commencing shutdown.
Back over there.
Yeah.
Hostiles down.
They're making another push. I'm taking some fire, but I'm okay so far. There's a console near the shutters.
Here, Shepard. They're coming in through the door.
Rip them to shreds! Watch my back. I'll deal with Archangel.
I don't think so.
Up ahead!
Firing an impact gun!
Here comes the Krogan!
This is not gonna cut it! Get down!
Tough bastards, but I've seen worse. And we took out Garm and his blood pack. This day just gets better and better. He was one tough son of a bitch.
You fought with him before?
Yeah, we tangled once. Caught him alone, none of his gang to help him. We still couldn't take him out. I've never seen a Krogan regen that fast. He's a freak of nature. He just kept at it until his Vorcha showed up. It was close, but I had to let him go. Not this time.
Only the Blue Suns are left. I say we take our chances and fight our way out.
I think you're right. Tarek's got the toughest group, but nothing we haven't faced before. Besides, he won't be expecting us to meet him head-on.
Get your head down!
Damn it! I thought I took that thing out already!
They fixed it, but not completely. I made sure of that.
Watch your back, Shepard.
Getting you out of here, Garrus. Just hold on. Radio Joker, make sure they're ready for us.
He's not gonna make it.
Commander, we've done what we could for Garrus. but he took a bad hit. The doc's corrected with surgical procedures and some cybernetics. Best we can tell, he'll have full functionality, but...
Shepard?
Tough son of a bitch. Didn't think he'd be up yet.
Nobody would give me a mirror. How bad is it?
Hell, Garrus, you were always ugly. Slap some face paint on there, and no one will even notice.
Oh, don't make me laugh. Damn it, my face is barely holding together as it is. Probably for the best. Everyone was always ignoring you and hitting on me. Time for you to get a fair shot at it. Frankly, I'm more worried about you. Cerberus, Shepard. You remember those sick experiments they were doing?
That's why I'm glad you're here, Garrus. If I'm walking into hell, I want someone I trust at my side.
You realize this plan has me walking into hell, too. Just like old times. I'm fit for duty whenever you need me, Shepard. I'll settle in and see what I can do with the forward batteries.
How is our newest Turian crew member doing? His injuries looked painful.
He's been through a lot, and not just physically.
There's something about him. I just want to hold him close and whisper, "It will be all right."
I've been through a lot too, Kelly. Some of your therapy sounds perfect right now.
Someday we'll have to set aside some time and really talk. Anything else, Commander?
That'll be all.
I'll be here if you need any. Commander, you've received a new message at your private terminal.
Getting out of here, Coke. Garrus.
Cooper, there's something different with tonight's meal. Seems like you put in more food and less ass.
Yeah, yeah, keep talking.
Shepard, need me for something?
Have you got any upgrade ideas for the Normandy's weapon systems?
A few, yeah. Here, take a look.
That's a good one.
Judging by the quarantine reports, the plague has been completely eradicated, Shepard. I have also run searches for reports on Archangel. The various mercenary groups appear to believe that he is dead. 2 years ago.
The Furlan Consortium is going ahead with its plans to use the Citadel Council to remove unfair limits on intergalactic slave trade. A Furlan spokesman.
What's this?
Shepard Memorial Plaza on Elysium was voted this year's hottest wedding location. Under Admiral Hackett's orders, money raised from wedding fees goes to funds for Alliance veterans.
Freedom's progress has been tainted by unknown sources, marking yet another at the
Come on, let me in.
What do you need?
This data pad was on one of the mercs that was after Archangel. They were coming for you next.
Let me see. Interesting. Would someone like to tell me how this information slipped the net?
I'll look into it.
You've done a lot for me, Shepard. Let me return the favor. We're sending your coordinates to a cache on an uncharted world. You want it? It's yours.
We can use any help we can get.
Whatever you find is yours to deal with.
Sounds like you and Patriarch have a history.
Our history is Omega's history. Long, bloody, and always ending in my favor. The details are complicated. When I arrived, Omega was lawless, a land of opportunity. I built alliances and destroyed the fools who wouldn't get in line, which was most of them. But Patriarch, it was something different. A powerful friend.
I'm surprised you were ever anything but rivals.
We were allies for 100 years. I suppose he decided that was long enough. It wasn't a surprise when he turned. He controlled the muscle, my people contributed more subtle action. Espionage, politics, assassination. Fortunately for me, his men had become accustomed to certain benefits of working with Asari.
Sounds like you changed the rules and the battlefield.
Krogan nature made it easy for us to take advantage. Patriarch's men abandoned him in droves. In the end, we fought face to face on this very spot. Toughest fight of my life. But of course I won.
Patriarch doesn't sound like something an Asari would come up with.
I found it humorous. He wanted power, and we pretended he had it with a word that doesn't exist for my people. I eventually found a certain respect for the title and the man.
So you kept him around as a trophy?
I did. A trophy and an example. Whenever someone thought about taking me on, I pointed them to Patriarch. Dignity is one of the few commodities not available on Omega.
Interesting, but let's move on.
Do you need something else?
Thanks. Maybe I'll come back later.
Why don't you find a nice girl to keep you warm in the meantime? You look like you need to loosen up a little.
Nothing to see here.
at the lawyer corner.
The dossier doesn't say if Okir's on this planet by choice. Assume hostiles.
There is only one measure of success. Kill or be killed. Perfection is your goal.
Canned orders over loudspeaker. Classy.
Stay focused. We're looking for a Krogan warlord.
Gotcha.
Switch up! Change weapons!
Ahead, and they're ready for us.
Shields have failed.
Focus.